This house is of Mrs. B. Whistle. Okay. Then the next character, we have Louis. Louis, the character is played by Shiv Prakash, and he is the nephew of Mrs. B. Then Mrs. B is having the paying guest in her house. So I will get familiar with the paying guest. First paying guest, the jail. The character is played by Ritika. Then we have the other paying guest, the Stephen. The character is played by Kiraman. Then we have a future paying guest, Dora. The character is played by Sanskruti. We have two servants in the house. First is Sturridge. The character is played by Subi. Then we have another servant, Paige. The character is played by Mrs. Roo. So now the scene starts with Mrs. B on the dining table. She is writing something. And she gets a call from Dora.
Hello.
Hello, I'm Dora.
Hello, Dora. How are you?
I'm fine, aunt.
How are you?
I'm fine. Aunt, this Thursday I will be gone.
Okay, Dora.
Okay, aunt.
Bye. See you on Thursday.
Okay, aunt.
Then enter the news.
Hello, aunt. Good morning.
Good morning, Louis.
Where is Jane?
She finished her breakfast just a moment ago.
I'm glad. We are both. I have nothing.
Where is your coffee, miss? Do you want to have something, sir? Thank you.
I wanted to ask you.
Whether I can plan to 20 pounds, isn't it?
Actually, I was going to ask you for 50, but 20 sounds better.
No, no, Louis. You know, I have already a lot of expenses lately.
Oh my dear, don't you ask me. Just say, Louis, I love you and I can't give you extra. I will understand perfectly.
So imagine I said this to you. Oh listen, I got a call from Dora. She's coming on this Thursday.
This Thursday?
Yes.
Will you awkward?
Why awkward?
Jane gave me her 6-day tax and she always stays there a fortnight. And you are not able to get her out of the house before Thursday.
But why should I? She and Dora are the good friends, isn't it?
They used to be good friends, but now they are bitter enemies.
Why they are enemies? What did they quarrel about? A man, I suppose?
No, it was a hen.
A hen? What a hen?
It's a modern fashion.
Now we are
going
to the flashback. The quarrel between what has happened between Dora and Jane. Hi Jane.
Hi Dora, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm good.
Jane, I have an offer for you.
What offer?
I have a result to make.
What is the result in our business?
This hen lays more eggs than any other hen.
Really?
Yes, will you buy it?
Yeah, sure, I will buy it.
Give me one.
Thank you.
Okay, bye.
After the days.
Dora, Dora.
What happened?
You have cheated on me.
No.
This hen never laid egg.
Impossible.
Yes. See, I will compromise if you take this hen back and return the money.
No, I did not.
Yes, you have to.
No, it's not my mistake.
It's yours.
So, is there little enemies?
How ridiculous. Why can't some common friend can settle their quarrel?
You see, I am was ready to compromise, but you're not here to do it.
Why didn't she?
Because Dora don't want to accept her fault.
Oh God, it will be awkward to have both of them at the same time in her house.
Wrong.
Do you think they will speak with each other?
Wrong. What I know, it is an impossible task. They can't stand in front of each other.
What is to be done now? I have already asked Dora to come. Some miracle can only get rid of Jan out of this house.
I will never mind. Back to your miracle.
Oh dear Louis, you will be clever if you do this, get it, Jan out of this house.
I will not only be clever, but also be rich.
Okay, done.
Okay, I will try.
Do your best.
Okay.
Good morning, Aunt.
Good morning, Stephen.
Good morning, Louis.
Good morning.
Have your breakfast, Louis?
I
just had mine. I will take a cup of coffee to give you company.
Is there any toast left?
Still drinking some.
Isn't there any butter?
Here it is, miss.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Welcome, miss.
Jen, your friend Lucy is getting married on this Thursday. You are going to attend it, no? Otherwise, it will look bad.
No, no. We won't be attending her city wedding.
Rather, we might go to meet for making up your company.
Okay, dear. As you wish.
Yeah. I want some more honey.
Come here.
Yes. Thank you.
Well, I must leave now. I have some gardening work to do. Call if you need anything.
Yeah, sure. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Do you mind if I smoke?
No, no, not at all.
Yes, take a photo of Miss Jane. She wants to copy the inscription. Thanks, how are you?
Okay, sir.
Hello, Tommy. Where are you? Are you free? Just come fast. Which is hurry and she needs a cab. So please do. Okay.
So where is Miss Jenny's bag?
Here it is. Go fast.
Thank you, sir.
Hello. Oh, all right. Okay.
The car has come, sir.
Okay, I will see. Tell her. To find my aunt, tell her. This is what I'm going to do. Okay, goodbye.
Okay, sir, I will.
What do you think? Would you be if I got rid of Jen?
No need. I'm getting rid of Jen out of this house. I got a call from Dora. She is not coming this month.